Welcome ulit Marathon, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. Okay, welcome ulit mga tol. Bago ulit tayo magsimula, naka-E-flat tuning itong gitara or half step down. Tapos, direct na agad tayo sa verse. So, wala na tayong intro. So, itong ano, ring finger, tsaka hinliliit, nandito lang yan parate sa second and first string, third fret. So, yung ring finger nyo ang nasa second string, first string, syempre yung hinliliit. Tapos, yung mga number na babanggitin ko, ang mga number ng strings. So, ang number niya, unang munang gagawin mo pala, no? Yan, kakalabitin mo muna tong first and second string. Sabay yun. 1, 2. Tapos, 5. Tapos, 3, 2, 3, 1. Again, 5, 3, 2, 3, 1. Puro ganun lang, ha? Yung 3, 2, 3, 1. Tapos ang sunod, itong index finger sa second fret, pang-anim na string. Tapos ganun pa rin yung ano niya, yung way ng pagpa-plucking. 6, 3, 2, 3, 1. Ganun din naman sa pangatlong step. Itong middle finger mo, lalagay mo sa third fret, pang-anim na string. So, 6, 3, 2, 3, 1. Bali, ganito siya, ha? Yun, ganun yung ano niya, yung sa pangalawang lyrics. Tapos, hindi ito. Pabalik-balik na ito. Yung ganito. So, same pa rin ng pagpa-plucking yun. Yan. Tapos, ang sunod, open ang panglimang string. So, ganun pa rin sa baba. 3, 2, 3, 1. Again, open yung panglimang string. 5, 3, 2, 3, 1. Tapos index finger, alagay mo sa 2nd fret, panglima string. 5, 3, 2, 3, 1. Tapos middle finger, dito sa pangatlong fret, panglimang string. Again, 5, 3, 2, 3, 1. Tapos open yung pang-apat na string. Tapos 2. Sabay yung ano, 4 tsaka 2. Yan. So, yun ang verse 1 natin. Punta naman tayo sa chorus. Chords ng chorus. G. Pwedeng G na po. Kung gusto nyo ganito lang. Pwede naman. Yung muted yung ano. Panglimang string. So, lagi nandito lang to, ha. G. D over F sharp. Nandito pa rin yun, ha. Ililiit. Tapos E minor, tapos C minor. So bale, 2 times yon. G, D over F sharp, E minor, C9, tapos A minor, tapos B B minor 7 na shortcut. Ganyan lang yan. Second fret, pang limang string. Yung index finger yan. Ah. Tapos itong ring, middle finger, third string, second fret. Tapos ring finger, third fret, second string. Tapos C, C9. Tapos D. Tapos E minor 7, D over F sharp, G. Tapos D over F sharp. Then, A minor ulit, B minor 7, C9, tapos D. Then, yung strumming pattern na pwedeng gamitin. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Tapos, ilipat ng chords. So, sa unang ano ah, G, E over F sharp, E minor 7, C9. Yung 2 times na yon, ganun yung strumming pattern na pwedeng gamitin. Then, sa pangalawang balik ng A minor, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, tapos isa pa, down, down, up, down, up, tapos sa D, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, tapos bagsak ng down. So, ayun ang chorus natin. After ng chorus, verse 2. So, yung ano, yung umpisa ng ginagawa natin sa verse 1, ganun pa rin ha. Yun. After nun, i-strum na tayo. Down, hindi to ha. D over F sharp na tayo. Tapos G. Tapos D over F sharp ulit, tapos G. So, pwedeng ganito ha. Down, tapos palm mute. Down, 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 down. Again, down, 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 tas lipat, down, 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 bibitaw mo sa pagkapalmit, ha. Down, 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 down. Tapos, alabitin mo agad yung panglimang string. Balik ka ulit sa ano. Tapos, ganun ulit. Pwede namang ano, kung mahirap, nahihirapan kayo sa palm mute, pwedeng direkta nyo na agad na ano. So yung hatian niya, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Yan, pwede naman yan. Then yung sa A minor, down, down, up, down, up. Lipat sa B minor 7, down, down, up, down, up. Tapos C9. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So, ayun ang verse 2 natin. After ng verse 2, chorus 2. Same chords pa rin yun. Pero yung huling-huli magiging D, tapos D sus 4, tapos D. Then, strumming pattern. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Then, yung outro. Ganitong position kanina nung plucking natin sa verse. pero mag-strumming tayo dito. Tapos index finger, lagay nyo sa panglimang string, second fret. Tapos, nandito pa rin to ha. Tapos, atras mo tong index finger sa first fret, panglimang string. Tapos, open panglimang string. So, itong hinlalaki nyo, pwede nyo siyang ano, ilagay dito sa taas para hindi nyo makalabit itong pang-anim na string para hindi tumunog. Kasi open A yun eh. Sakaling matamaan nyo itong ano, pang-anim na string, hindi siya tutunog. Then, strumming pattern. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Tapos lipat. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Lipat. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Tapos lipat ulit. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Tapos yung susunod yung chords ng chorus. So, hanggang sa mag-fade na yung kanta. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So, hanggang sa mag-fade na yung kanta. And there you have it. See you ulit sa aking next video. This is Ezzy again, signing out.